about you, boss. You're never afraid to return to the scene of the crime. Even if it involves underwater drainage pipe, it's just up ahead. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Now, main docks, go! judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. Well, he sounds irritated again. Mobilize along the coast. Captain, I do not want to worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine. How did our little water trick go down? Do the guards look distracted? Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Ah, this is my kind of engineering. Wires and vaults. So simple, so easy to bypass. This is how you use the tool. The wires on the left must be connected to the values on the right. Go from top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. Around the compound.